Good day, friends. Today I'm going to explain about a mysterious observation, which is nothing but French paradox. Have you ever heard about French paradox? The French paradox is nothing but, despite consuming huge quantity of fat in the diet, French population known to have lowest prevalence of diabetes and heart disease. And this phenomena is called as French paradox. For instance, as high as 40% energy of a French population derived from saturated fat. They ingest huge amount of cholesterol and fat despite of eating fat-rich meals. The prevalence of heart disease is extremely low. Let me show you the statistics. French paradox. The diet consists of 40% carbohydrate, 40% fat, and 20% protein. So that is a macronutrient pattern. 40, 40, 20. 40% fat, 40% of carbohydrate, and 20% of protein. Let's see the prevalence of heart disease. How many of them die from heart attack? How many of them have diabetes? The cardiovascular disorder, 150 death in 1 lakh population. 150 death in 1 lakh population. So 150 people die from heart attack and stroke every year among 1 lakh population. Diabetic patient, 4% of French population is known to have type 2 diabetes. So very important to note down the dietary pattern, 40, 40, 20. The cholesterol, total cholesterol of French population is over 250, about 250. Good cholesterol above 50. So this is, let me repeat again, the dietary pattern is very important, macronutrient pattern, 40, 40, 20. And heart attack death, 150 death in 1 lakh population, diabetes 4 in 100. And let me contrast it with the Indian paradox. It is known to the entire world that Indians are known to have highest prevalence of heart disease and diabetes. Yeah. So let me compare with the French paradox with the Indian paradox. In India, fat is just 10%. Protein account 5% of total energy and carbohydrate is as high as 85%. And the cardiovascular death, we have seen in France, which was 150 death in 1 lakh population. Diabetes, 4% of French population is known to have diabetes. In India, 400 death in 1 lakh population. So what is the mystery behind this high prevalence of diabetes and heart disease in India? And you see the only one culprit, carbohydrate. In France, carb is 40, fat is 40, protein is 20. In India, fat is very less, protein is very less, whereas carb is 85%. So only one culprit behind Indian paradox. And our total cholesterol, surprisingly one of the lowest in the world, below 200. We have seen for French population, the total cholesterol is above 250, whereas in India, it is below 200. So that's what it's called as Indian paradox. Low cholesterol, high heart attack death. Cholesterol is below 200, but heart attack death is 400. For French population, cholesterol is above 250, heart attack death is below 150. So French paradox, high cholesterol, low heart attack death for French population. For Indian, low cholesterol, high number of heart attack death. So then why do we have very low cholesterol? Why more heart attack death? Why we have more diabetic prevalence? 16% of Indians are known to have diabetes. Only one culprit, our carbohydrate intake is very huge. All recent studies suggest that it is not the fat or protein which kill you, which is high density of carbohydrate. For example, in India, we have a meal system like rice followed by chapati, or breakfast, the breakfast 10 idli together, or 8 to 10 dosa together. So that's called as high density of carbohydrate. So the real killer is the carbohydrate. If you observe the eating habit of across the world, you can find out an intriguing fact. The fat consumption is inversely related to obesity, diabetes, and heart attack death. More fat, let's heart attack them. Best example, the Brahmin population of India. Once upon a time, they had been ingesting huge amount of fat every day, butter and ghee. When they stopped eating butter and ghee, most of them became the victim of diabetes and heart disease. So, dear friend, from the Indian paradox, we can understand the fact that it is not your gene caused the diabetes, the excess carb in our diet caused diabetes. So, the best medicine for diabetes, heart disease and obesity, choosing the right fat and healthy fat. Thanks.